Good evening. Welcome to our Compline on this Monday on the 4th of May. The Lord Almighty grant us a quiet night and a perfect end. Amen. Our help is in the name of the Lord who made heaven and earth. Let us reflect on our activities for today quietly. Things that we committed, things that we omitted, and all those things for which we asked for the forgiveness of God. We say together with those that have the app, most merciful God, we confess to you before the whole company of heaven and one another, that we have sinned in thought, word, and deed, and in what we have failed to do. Forgive us our sins, heal us by your Spirit, and raise us to a new life in Christ Jesus. Amen. O God, make speed to save us. O Lord, make haste to help us. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and shall be forevermore. Amen. Hallelujah. Our first hymn before the ending of the day. Our evening song, Psalm 104, and the refrain is, I will sing to the Lord as long as I live. I will sing to the Lord as long as I live. Bless the Lord, O my soul. O Lord, my God, how excellent is your greatness. You appointed the moon to mark the seasons, and the sun knows the time for its setting. You make darkness that it may be night, in which all the beasts of the forest creep forth. The lions roar for their prey and seek their food from God. The sun rises and they are gone to lay themselves down in their dens. People go forth to their work and to their labor until evening. I will sing to the Lord as long as I live. O Lord, how manifold are your works. In wisdom you have made them all. The earth is full of your creatures. There is the sea spread far and wide, and there move creatures beyond number, both small and great. There go the ships, and there is that Leviathan, which ye have made to play in the deep. All of these look to you to give them their food in due season. When you give it to them, they gather it. You open your hand and they are filled with good. When you hide your face, they are troubled. When you take away their breath, they die and return to the dust. When you send forth your spirit, they are created, and you renew the face of the earth. May the glory of the Lord endure forever. May the Lord rejoice in his works. I will sing to the Lord as long as I live. Creator God, send your Holy Spirit to renew this living world, that the whole creation and its groaning and striving may know your loving purpose and come to be able to reflect your glory. In Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and shall be forevermore. Amen. The scripture today, again, Revelation chapter 22, verse 4 and 5. The servants of the Lamb shall see the face of God, whose name will be on their foreheads. There will be no more night. They will not need the light of a lamp or the light of the sun, for God will be their light, and they will reign forever and ever. Into your hands, O Lord, I commend my spirit. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Into your hands, O Lord, I commend my spirit. Hallelujah, hallelujah. For you have redeemed me, Lord, God of truth. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. Into your hands, O Lord, I commend my spirit. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Keep me as the apple of your eye. Hide me under the shadow of your wings. The Song of Simeon. Now, Lord, let your servant go in peace. Your word has been fulfilled. My own eyes have seen your salvation, which you have prepared in the sight of every people, a light to reveal you to the nations and the glory of your people Israel. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forevermore. Amen. Hallelujah. The Lord is risen. Hallelujah. As he promised to you. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Our prayers today. We still pray for our country in this fourth level of lockdown. We pray also for the people who are now going back to their work and adjusting to the situation of social distancing, again of washing of their hands, again of observing all the rituals of this COVID-19. And we also pray in a very special way for our health workers. Merciful God, who when your church on earth was torn apart by the ravage of sin, raised up men and women in this land who witnessed to their faith with courage and constancy. Give to your church that peace which is your will, and grant that those who have been divided on earth may be reconciled in heaven and share together in the vision of your glory. Through Jesus Christ, your Son, our Lord, who is alive and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, now and forever. Amen. Almighty God, by triumphing over the powers of darkness, Christ has prepared a place for us in the New Jerusalem. May we, who have this day given thanks for his resurrection, praise him in the eternal city of which he is the light, through Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen. In peace we will lie down and sleep, for you alone, Lord, make us dwell in safety. Abide with us, Lord Jesus. For the night is at hand, and the day is now past. As the night watch looks for the morning, so do we look for you, O Christ. Come with the dawning of the day and make yourself known in the breaking of the bread. May the risen Lord Jesus bless us. May he watch over us and renew us as he renews the whole of creation. May our hearts and lives echo his love. Amen. Our final hymn, a song. The blessing of God Almighty, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit be among you and remain with you always. Amen. Enjoy your evening.